with all three Holy Bullies, we've started up from the first one all the way through, is having one large bowl. It's the centerpiece of the whole course. Then last year we were able to expand it a little bit out from that main bowl, and so we kind of wanted to go into it the same way this year, with just focusing on the main bowl and then just adding lines to the outside. Another little element to a lot of this is just how the whole course evolves over the course of a week. What we started doing last year was just noticing that all the ruts and all the cuts on that really just kind of added its own personality to the event.